Why is my life full of struggles? Everyone in today's life thinks the problem they are facing are the biggest problems. Here's a short story on problem solving and how to deal better with your difficulties and problems. A rich man every night prayed the same prayer to the God. He repeats his prayer again and again on a daily basis. In his words, he would ask God, "Please do one favor for me, at least one favor." And I have been asking this my whole life. As clearly I know, I am the most unhappy man on the earth. Why have you made my life full of problems? I'm ready to exchange my difficulties with anybody else. Anybody will do. Just let me exchange my troubles with somebody else. I don't ask for bliss. Can't you give me only this single opportunity to exchange my worries with somebody else? This is not much. And one night, while he was in a dream, he saw God. A heavenly voice came from the high above saying, "Gather all of your miseries into bag and bring them to the temple hall." So the whole town packed their miseries into the big bag and they bring them to the hall. This man has a big time, so the time has come. It seems something great is going to happen. He rushes with his bundle. On the way, he finds others also rushing. By the time he reaches the hall, he becomes afraid, very afraid, because he saw people are carrying bigger bags than his. People that has already seen smiling in a beautiful clothes and always saying nice things to each other, and they are carrying bigger bags. He starts becoming a little hesitate whether to go or not to go. But he has been praying for his whole life, so he says, "Let's just see what happens." They entered into the hall. The voice says, "Put your bag around the hall." They put their bags, and the voice says again, "Now, you can choose any bundle that you like." And the miracle of miracle happens. Everybody rushes to his own bag. This man also rushes so fast towards his own bag, afraid that if somebody else chooses it, then he will be at a loss. Everybody has chosen his own bag with a great relief, and they are all happy carrying their bags back to their home. Even the man who prayed for his whole life just to exchange his miseries is very happy, for the simple reason that who knows what is in the other's bag? At least we are aware of our own problems, and we have become accustomed, we have become adjusted to our difficulties. Moral of the story: problem solving is always better than exchanging it with others. At least you understand your problem and difficulties now, or then you are going to find the solution to it. Just stay grateful for what good you have. Thank you.